add the speed limit sign to your gauge cluster like that, you're just going to have to go and click setup. Then you're going to do vehicle. Then you're going to go cluster, content selection, and then you're going to do traffic signs. So if that was on, then you're going to check it and put it back to on. There you go. If you want to add it to the heads-up display, it's the same screen, just heads-up cluster, content selection, traffic signs as well.